Stay focused. Stay with me. Now we're going to work on our first punch and leg strike combination. We are going to start throwing a leading front kick, a jab, a cross, and a leading knee strike. Starting from our stance, we will throw our leading front kick, going up on the ball of the rear leg and thrusting our hips fully as we strike. Come back to your stance and immediately throw your jab.